For several years, the Ugandan judiciary has grappled with case backlog, with many litigants accusing the courts of deliberately dragging the cases to deny justice to those involved.
Our statistics in terms of total caseload in the judiciary stood at 167,629. Those were our pending cases, 167,629.
As of January 31st, 2023, the judiciary had a total of 167,629 pending cases. Among these, 66,494 were criminal in nature, and these were at different stages, as the judiciary chief registrar explained.
And 51 of them are in the Supreme Court, so those ones are now through their second appeals or third appeals, depending on where they started from. 3,769 are in the Court of Appeal. 13,197 are in the High Court.
Sarah Langa reveals that the reason these cases are dragging is because they do not follow the right procedures.
And here we are talking about a complainant or a victim of a wrong reporting the matter to police. Police opens up a general inquiry file, and then we have police doing further investigations, many times by way of taking out statements. So once the police has managed to do all these statements, they has put them together, it will reduce the findings from those statements into a charge sheet.
She went ahead and guided on how one can obtain a refund of their bail cash once the case has been determined. Whether acquitted or convicted, a person is entitled to get a refund of their bail cash, that is if they had obtained a cash bail.
So whether you're convicted or you are acquitted, after the sentencing, the court should be informing you of your right to claim for your refund. So if it was a cash bail, this is the time when you will get to know of your right to claim it back. You will fill the form, which is clearly now provided for in the guidelines, and then your money will be coming to the convict, even if he's in prison, either back on his account or on his phone.
Langa further emphasizes that in every criminal proceeding, the five principles of justice must be adequately and equitably applied for all the parties to obtain justice. Regina Chwala reporting for the news.